So another quick video. We're gonna go on the American side of the park that's not closed, because we don't close anything
to mow
ever. Yeah, just mowing thing. But here's the flower bed that is the American flag, which is just beautiful the way they did it. What kind of flowers are those, do you know? Got to get closer.
Those are begonias. Those are geraniums, and I don't know what the other one is.
Which one's the begonias? The red and white?
Yeah.
And then the blue and white, you're not sure?
Well, the blue, I think, is argeratum.
Argeratum, okay.
But I'm not sure.
I never heard of that.
About the white. It's dusty something, and I can't remember.
Again, here's the line of people coming into the United States on a Monday morning. White Rock, BC, Canada, off in the distance. And there is another shot of the Peace Arch.
Oh, I wanted to take, yes, it has different words on it.